Planning Commission of India was started in which year? Answer C, 1950. The call of Garibi Hatao was incorporated in Answer B, 5th five-year plan. The five-year plan first launched in Answer A, USSR. Who was the first chairman of the Planning Commission? Answer C, Jawaharlal Nehru.